Konnichiwa, Mira-san. Today I'd like to share with you a little tip for studying Japanese using OS X. If you have OS X 10.5 or higher, there's actually a built-in Japanese support in the OS X dictionary, and it's really easy to activate. You don't have to download anything, it doesn't cost anything. It's just with the application that came with OS X. So just go ahead and open up your dictionary, and up in the dictionary button here under Preferences, there have you have options for Japanese to English dictionary, a Japanese to Japanese dictionary, to Japanese synonyms, and then also there's a thing you can do with Wikipedia to change it over to Japanese. So I'm gonna go ahead and disable the English ones because I don't really need those, and then just enable the Japanese ones. And if you click on Wikipedia here, you just have to unclick English and click on Japanese, and that'll give you Japanese Wikipedia support. So now within the Japanese to English dictionary, you can type in either English, and it'll come up with the Japanese translation for that word that you just typed in, or you can do the same thing in Japanese, and it'll give you the English equivalent of what we just typed in Japanese. And then in Wikipedia, it'll just search Wikipedia and bring that up. So it's a neat little trick that doesn't cost you any money, and it'll help you out and give you a free Japanese dictionary if you don't already have one. So enjoy.